Man, it was exciting. Tippy was a great team. We knew it was going to be a tough game coming into this. We just looked at each other before we came out. We're like, I die for you, I die, you die for me. My son of that dog, my other DN. Our defense just stayed solid throughout the whole game. It's just unbelievable. We haven't went to state since 96.